Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I got a little brick here. I don't know how it turns out. I did this one out of the Jiffy box. So if you have ever, if anybody's having trouble making a brick, or you want to start making bricks or chunks, I would say this is one of the best ways to start. Start with the Jiffy box. What I got. It all doesn't fall off. Not bad. It's lightly toasty, but it's really crunchy though. These chunks were really crunchy. I thought they was gonna have the toasty taste, but it was just the top part that had a little bit of toast in it. Very crunchy. It was a good break. Please like, share, subscribe, comment. If you have any requests that you want me to do, let me know. And I'll be back with everyone for another video. Until then.